Many PCs cannot be equipped with independent graphics cards due to size limitations, so their graphics processing capabilities are slightly weaker. However, with the promotion and application of OCuLink technology, more and more mini PCs have begun to support OCuLink. Today we are going to test the GEM12 Pro mini PC from AOOSTAR. There are four products in the AOOSTAR mini PC series, all of which have OCuLink interfaces. The configurations from low to high are GEM10, 12, 12 Plus, and 12 Pro. The 12 Pro uses an AMD Ryzen 7 8845HS processor with 75 watts performance release and a full-function USB-C charging port. The biggest difference from the other three models is that it comes with a secondary screen and supports fingerprint recognition. In the previous video about the OCuLink GPU dock, we briefly introduced OCuLink. Compared with Thunderbolt 4, OCuLink has a bandwidth of up to 64 gigabit per second under the PCIe 4.0 protocol. It is an interface transferred from the M.2 slot and uses a direct PCIe channel. There is no transmission loss of the DP channel. Moreover, the maximum bandwidth of Thunderbolt 4 is only 32 gigabit per second, which is far less than OCuLink. However, OCuLink cannot perform PD charging like Thunderbolt 4, and its popularity is not that widespread at present. Next, let's take a look at this mini PC, which comes with 16GB RAM and 1TB storage. The included adapter is manufactured by Huntke. The cable length is 2 meters and can support a charging power of 19 volts 6.32 amp. ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows that the cable is not supporting any protocol. The power is based on the load, typically between 30 and 60 watts. The accessories include brackets, screws, hard drive, heat sinks, rubber booster pads, etc. AOOSTAR GEM12 Pro Mini PC is made of aluminum alloy through multiple processes. The front is designed with ventilation, and the word GEM is formed to improve the heat dissipation performance. There is a cooling fan built into the bottom, and grooves are reserved at the four corners for installing height-enhancing foot pads. The two screw holes on the top are used to install the mounting bracket. It is equipped with a TFT screen, which can display some basic information after powering on, such as temperature, time, main frequency, etc. It can also be customized through the AOOSTAR official website. The functions are very rich and complete. Not only can it be set to hardware detection of CPU, GPU memory, and hard drive, it also supports uploading electronic photo albums and carousel display of customized photo albums, which adds a lot of interactive fun to the cold hardware. I believe that many users will like this customized function. Next to the screen is a fingerprint recognition module. After setting up your fingerprint in the system, you don't need to enter a password when turning on the computer, which is very convenient. From left to right on the top are the power button, 3.5mm headphone jack, 2 USB 3.2 Gen 2 ports, 1 USB 4 port, and an independent OCuLink interface. It is marked next to the ports that OCuLink must be shut down and plugged in and out. On the opposite side from left to right, there is a full function USB-C power port, 2 dual 2.5G Ethernet ports, 1 DP 2.0 port, 1 HDMI 2.1 port, and 2 USB 2.0 ports. Next, we'll do the GPU expansion test. We connected the AOOSTAR GEM12 Pro Mini PC to the AOOSTAR AG01 GPU dock. It may be due to problems with the graphics card driver. The two are not compatible, so we replaced it with the MiniSforum DEG1E GPU dock. The graphics card chosen is a Lenovo RTX 4060 T8GB. Use GPU-Z to view various information about the graphics card. The graphics card is NVIDIA RTX 4060 Ti with 48 ROPs, 136 TMUs, 4352 shaders, a default clock of 2310 MHz, a boost clock of 2535 MHz. Memory type GDDR6, memory size 8GB, and a bus width of 128-bit. And the driver version. Using 3DMark to conduct PCI Express functional testing can verify whether the actual data transfer rate of the channel complies with the standard and ensure that the graphics card can fully exert its performance. After testing, the transmission bandwidth reached 6.7 GB per second, which meets the bandwidth rate and loss of the OCuLink interface. In the 3D Mark Time Spy test, the Lenovo RTX 4060 Ti 8GB graphics card paired with the MiniSVRM DG1E GPU dock can achieve a graphics score of nearly 13,469 points. Under the AMD R7 5800X plus MSI X570S plus Team Group 8GB by 2 3600MHz platform, the Lenovo 4060 Ti 8GB can achieve a score of 13,330 points in the 3D Mark Time Spy test. The score is very close to the one obtained through the GPU dock. This also proves that after OCuLink is successfully connected, the GPU performance is almost the same as that of direct PCIe connection, or even slightly higher. Finally, the game test shows that in Counter-Strike 2 at the default high definition setting, the FPS can reach 138 when connected directly to an external monitor and graphics card with OCuLink. The AOOSTAR GEM12 Pro Mini PC was tested with the MiniSVRM DG1E GPU dock. In the 3D Mark PCI Express functional test, it achieved a score of 6.7 GB per second, and in the 3D Mark Time Spy, it achieved a graphics score of nearly 13,469 points, which is even higher than the performance on the desktop host platform. It can be seen that the overall performance loss is relatively small. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.